wonder what we will find today. What's that over there? Let's take a closer look.
Found drifting in the waters along the Atlantic coast of the United States of America, the sea nettle jellyfish is a fascinating and beautiful sea creature. Jellyfish have an amazing life cycle which goes through a number of different stages. Adult jellyfish lay tiny eggs into the sea. They grow into something called a larva. The larva drifts around in the water until it comes into contact with a hard surface. It attaches to the surface and then transforms into a jelly cylinder. At this stage, it begins to grow into a tower of tiny jellyfish clones. Every now and again, the jellyfish clone at the end of the tower will break off and swim away. It is finally independent and able to grow up and reach its adult form. The adult jellyfish lay eggs and the cycle begins again. They have to go through a lot of stages and changes as they grow up.
Just like the jellyfish, you will go through a lot of changes as you grow up. You need to recognise the emotional changes that you'll feel and understand why they happen. By doing this, you can be prepared to deal with them when they occur.